Thank you. She got buttercups than I don't.
8-2, I think. And then ended up, it was 8-2, and then ended up being 21-10. Well, they can make a new design.
It could make it tie-dye.
If she has the right markers to use.
It's supposed to be like the markers and
you
fabric markers.
You need to get that trash out of the pocket.
Do you still have the fabric markers for it?
Mm-hmm. What was that?
My battery? Eggs.
Well, it's not stiff.
Watch that coffee. You're going to spill it everywhere. Have it below you.
Yeah, put it under the lip. Sash, put it under the lip of the chair. Let me see how I'm closer to.
Thank you.
buy it anyways.
That was something. That's new. That's great. That got us back in the game. Good job. He is getting big.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. So, he's pretty tall.
Yeah.
So, my husband's the only short brother.
Okay.
Yeah, because his mom is short.
Gotcha.
Was short, and his dad is like 6'1" or 2". I mean, not crazy tall, but tall. Yeah. So that's why. Yeah. Somebody said, you married the run of the litter. I did.
Well, he's getting something. He's getting big.
The best one. But my dad is also tall. My brother's tall.
Okay.
My brother's over 6 feet. I guess my dad's getting short now, but
yeah.
But still, he was right up there at 6 feet. So it's just going to be interesting because the first two boys are like 5'9 and 5'7, I think.
Gotcha.
So if the last two boys are tall, I think it'll be interesting. It's
yeah.
It's just the way genetics work.
It's crazy.
Yeah, it's really, I find it fascinating.
Yeah, no, Soph and Sasha are totally different. Sasha's kind of just, you know, got a little more curves to her, a little more kind of body, and Soph's just a skinny little.
You know what? I was underestimating her strength. Sure. I was like, she's so skinny.
Yeah.
She can't have any muscle. And this year, she's like, bam.
She's wiring it.
She is strong. I told her, I'm like, you look really strong. She kind of looked at me. But I meant it as a compliment.
Yeah.
And it wasn't that I feel like she's blossomed. Like, she's just,
show it.